Saratoga, and so are the protesters. Dozens of advocates gathered outside the Saratoga racecourse today to protest horse racing practices. According to the State Gaming Commission, the death toll at all New York State tracks is more than 50 horses since January. Two horses died last week, including one at Saratoga on Friday. These protesters have been regulars at the track for the last seven summers.
Since the year 2000, 38 tracks have closed, and they're not opening new tracks without subsidies. In fact, here in New York State, 9 of the 11 tracks are being fully subsidized by casino revenue. So if not for that money, those tracks would have shuttered years ago.
Just recently, NYRA completed major renovations on the track, including a new drainage system, a rider safety rail, and a limestone base to accommodate more horses.